my strength never wavers. Probably shouldn't go much further. Unless you know how to fight, that is.
Why would I need to do that when I have you? A knight in shining armor.
I won't always be here, you know.
Learn to take a joke. So how are things with Sarah? Are you two getting along well?
Where's this going?
We all worry about you two is all. Now you might be a bit of a grouch, but anyone can tell that deep down you're a good guy.
Thanks, I guess.
And we all see how much you two depend on each other. You as much as her, truth be told.
Can't deny that.
But even siblings have to strike out on their own eventually. You ever thought about settling down somewhere outside your homestead? Say, the next village over? There's a girl who...
Wait. Just hold on.
Oh, come on. It'll be fun. No one's asking you to marry on the spot. Just to meet each other. Maybe make a few sparks.
Sparks, yeah. Now all must seem hopeless for you. Surprise. Now all must seem hopeless for you.
Should about do it. Thanks to you, we'll be stocked for a while yet. I'll drop by with some medicine for you too.
Thanks.
So, about my friend.
I'll pass.
I know, you're only thinking about Sarah, so I won't press you any further. You really care about her, huh? Well, I suppose I can't blame you.
Yeah.
And I really don't mean to be a busybody. It's just, I can't help but be concerned for you. It must be my instincts. I reckon I had a son before everything. I wish I could remember. But even something that simple got washed away, huh?
Everyone has something they wish they could remember. Questions they wish they could answer. But they can't. Because of me.
Oh, there you are, and not a second too soon. Something's happened to my crops, and you might be able to help.
I don't see anything wrong with them.
It's not the crops, it's the soil. Some beasts are sucking the moisture right out of it.
Sounds like a disaster. So is that why the vegetables were so tasteless last time?
Ha ha, always the joker. If that's how you feel, then I'll be glad to give your share to someone else.
Don't overreact now. Bet it's rock biters.
See? I knew you could help. Since the flood, this is what keeps me going. I put everything into this land. And after breaking my back and finally getting some results, some beast comes and ruins my day. You'll help, right? Get rid of these rock biters for me and I'll owe you one. Two even.
All right. Gotta say, it's a sad story. that I helped make.